strong. Chauncey Hatfield's Juliet, it was love at first sight on the night that they met. Now she's carrying his baby, but she'll never be his wife. She brought shame to the family name and may cost Chauncey's life. When you sow blood, you reap blood, that's what the good book says. Between the Hatfields and the McCoys, the Tug River. Later, on election day, the McCoy boys killed Ellison. Now there's a price to pay. Lord Tubbard, Bud and Farmer, tied to some pawpaw trees, shot full of lead, now they're dead, the devil's mind's at ease. When you sow blood, you reap blood, that's what the good book says. Between the Hatfields and the McCoy, and more McCoys tonight will lose their lives. Uncle Jim, Cotton Top, and Johnson with murder in their eyes. Lord Allifair and Calvin dead, their whole place burning down. Ain't Sally beaten to a pulp, her hair froze to the ground. When you sow blood, you reap blood, that's what the good book says. Between the hat. And his posse, a mob of 30 men, crossed the Tug to West Virginia to bring the Hatfields in. Well, Crazy Jim played with his life, nine more went to the pen. Cotton Top will hang in Pikeville, the feud comes to an end. When you sow blood, you reap blood, that's what the good book says. Between the Hatfields.